Oh, very funny. I think that owl's allergic to me. Thanks. Good job Hagrid's not watching. Come here!
Thanks for helping. Thank you, Harry. That was really nice of you.
No problem.
I like spending time with you, Harry.
Yeah, thanks. I mean, me too. I was wondering if,
Yes?
I mean, would you like to bring Marietta to the meeting as well? It's in the room of requirement.
Oh. Yes. All right, then.
Great.
I'll see you later, then.
Yeah, of course.
How did it go?
How did what go?
Oh, nothing.
Sometimes you make no sense at all, Hermione.
That's because you have the emotional range of a teaspoon, Ronald.
chops and gravy.
Mmm, yummy. Hello. This place could do with a clean.
Is it true there's a DA meeting later?
Try saying it louder. I don't think Malfoy heard you.
Sorry, can't wait for the meeting. I don't know if Terry or Anthony knows. You'd better tell them.
We've already told them.
I'll tell Ginny if I see her. See you in the room of requirement.
Great. That's Michael Corner, Anthony Goldstein and Terry Boot crossed off our list.
Did you have to get so people involved in the DA, Hermione?
We should be glad so many people are prepared to do it. Although, Michael probably wouldn't have come along if Ginny wasn't going out with him.
She's what? She's going out with... Since when?
She got together with Michael at the end of last year.
I don't like him.
Big surprise.